Oh, that's a well-timed pass. Can he keep his composure? Can they stop it going in? Well, they survived the attack, showing teamwork and commitment. Josu Martins. Here's Valverde. Sadio Mane now. Counter-attacking, very much an option. Well, he made that. Can he do it? A goal! That's two for him today! They simply can't stop him! No wonder he's celebrating! Well, if you enjoy high-scoring contests, this has been the game for you.
Para que no se diga, con el ocho, aguante.
Spraying passes around, almost waiting for the opposition to make a mistake. Diego Carlos. We're now inside the final 20 minutes of the game. Federico Valverde. Well, you've got to savour such moments. Chance for Dembele. An important... Oh, it might be. And the ball is in the net. Well, the offside flag has been raised. No goal.
Well, it was close, but he just went a little bit too early.
Mane. Well-timed tackle. Having won the ball back, they might be able to profit. One possession given away. Reguilón. Here's Valverde. Saint-Maximin. And Valverde. Saint-Maximin. Showing patience as well as persistence in the build-up. Can he finish this? It's got to be. Just couldn't get it through. Well, showing good defensive judgment. Excellent use of the ball as they make their way forward. Dembele! Saint-Maximin! There it is! Victory more or less guaranteed now! Well, if there were any lingering doubts about the outcome, surely they now have been removed. He's given the ball away unnecessarily. Mbappe. Nian. And the pass by Mbappe. He'll be disappointed. And it's a quality pass. Not to be this time. An alert intervention. Useful looking ball. Wonderful block. Oh, you don't want to lose the ball in that position. Well, the challenge was clean, but the danger not cleared. Dembele. And here's Ben Yedder. Martins. Has someone to play it to. The cross is on. Is this the moment? And a goal to seal the hat-trick! A masterclass in finishing! Just... The referee blows for full-time. It ends at... Dembele. Can he make it count? And second time around, he scores! But the keeper left to wonder what his defenders were doing. There's a slide rule pass. Well, well, well. How many players would have the confidence to try that? Simply magnificent. Well, a second goal for them here. Has a go. Oh, yes. It's gone in. And now a chance for them to revel in the moment. Saint-Maximin. Opportunity, Saint-Maximin. And a goal! Cause for celebrations. Dembele. Can he make it count? Keeper did his job to begin with. There's a slide rule pass. Will it be? Players would have the confidence to try that. Simply magnificent. Well, a second goal for them here. Has a go. Saint-Maximin. Opportunity, Saint-Maximin. Dembele on the ball, and he might be through here. Is it going to be? Well, he made that. Can he do it? Dembele. Saint-Maximin. The referee blows for full time. It ends at a victory for the home team. No complaints from the fans here.
It's controlling me, it's the devil in me, yeah, that's winning, yeah. I'm round the corner, you see me coming. I'm on this thing like, yeah, with it.
They call me a killer, but I would just say I'm focused. Yeah. Strong like a pillar, on top of you like a locust. I'm
Yo soy el mejor, tú sabes las razones. No sudo una gota y me caen millones. En la calle que un chustro PR, pa' si pa' mí que tu nombre yo entierre.
Well, just the sort of weather the fans were hoping for this evening. It's absolutely ideal. I'm Derek Ray, and with me here on the commentary position is Lee Dixon. And we've got action from the weekend league coming up for you. I certainly can't wait for this, Lee.
Well, thank you very much, Derek. The visitors are playing with some style. They're getting results, and that's because of the consistency. The coach is doing his job, the players are, and the supporters are loving it. Can they keep that consistency to move up the world rankings?
Aouar. Mbappe with it. Well, they might be onto something. Rudhulic. Mbappe. Might it be Mbappe? An early goal. It is the ideal opening. The opening goal of the game then. Maxima, Federico Valverde, onto Diego Carlos, Dembele, Sissoko, having won the ball back, they might be able to profit. On and on he goes, Diego Carlos. Federico Valverde. Sissoko. Sam Maximan. Dembele on the ball. A really sumptuous ball. That's all they can conjure for now. And a goal kick given. Maxima, this could square the game. Oh, right in the nick of time. Mbappe. And the referee spotted the foul but has played advantage. Well, not quite what he wanted to do with the pass. Dembele. Sissoko.
Nos comentan desde la oficina de objetos perdidos
Ben Yedder.
Que les acaba de llegar una sudadera azul con capucha. Repetimos.
Another perfect position to read it.
Azul con capucha.
Defensive Brazilians to shut them down. Moving it forward. Can he finish this? Well, he did his job defensively. Perfectly fair tackle, and it will be a corner. And firing it into the area. The corner kicks keep on coming. Over it comes. Oh, he's found the net! And that increases the advantage to two. Just what they wanted, and just what they deserve. It's going their way, 2-0. Dembele. Now Sissoko. Federico Valverde. Oh, good use of the ball. Oh, big chance! Given it, the referee says penalty, and an opportunity for them to pull one back here. A goal it is, a confidently taken penalty.
Del equipo visitante.
So there we have it, 2-1.
Con el 16, Ben Yedder.
It's with Aouar. Gnabry. And Witsel with it. It needs an accurate cross.
The hosts really haven't had too much of the ball, but they won't.
Will it be? Still alive. And I think the threat has been averted. Good tackle, taken away. Diego Carlos. Eder Militao. Gelson Martins. Ben Yedder. Federico Valverde. Dembele. And Valverde. Well, they might be onto something. Dembele. Big chance to get them on terms. Extremely sloppy in possession. Mbappe. Valverde, Dembele on the ball, Saint-Maximin, Dembele, here's Ben Yedder, a glorious chance, oh the crossbar is still reverberating. And the whistle is sounded for half-time in this game. The teams are ready to have a go at each other again as the second half commences. Diego Carlos. Dembele on the ball. Sissoko. Dembele. And possession given away. Kulit. Serge Gnabry. Mbabu. This is Varane. Well, a lot to like about Wissam Ben Yedder in that first half. Lee, I wonder what you made of his performance.
Yeah, he's played pretty well, to be fair. He looks confident and assured on the ball. But you do feel he's going to need a helping hand if he's going to turn this around. Not going to be easy, I can tell you that.
And taken away. Sissoko. Dembele. Here's Valverde. Valverde. Dembele on the ball. Ben Yedder. Showing patience, looking for the equaliser. Federico Valverde. Plenty of forward momentum here. But tight offside decision. But the flag does go up. Aouar. And Witsel with it. Gullit. Depay. Aouar. Well, they have it again. Sissoko.
The visitors have totally controlled possession. After that, it's been a little bit disappointing. Creativity in midfield is a little bit off. Certainly too slow in front of goal. Need to get wide, need to get crosses in the box.
A very good tackle. Dembele. Here's Carvajal. Valverde on the offensive. Martins. Carvajal. Wonderful tackle. Well, there to intercept. Dembele. Can they square the game? That is top-notch goalkeeping. He had to reach in with his hand.
Yeah, it's all about reading the pace of the ball and the player's feet. When do I go down? When do I strip the ball? Did a brilliant job then.
Nicely cut out. Flirting with more than a bit of danger following that challenge. He's already been booked. Saint-Maximin. And here's Dembele. Has someone to play it to. It did look on for them, but not to be. Ben Yedder. Can he put it in? Well, there it is. Real resilience for you, having been two goals down. Well, as the game has restarted, we're left to reflect on four goals. 2-2.
Para que no se diga, con el 7, Dembélé.
Axel Witsel. And Depay on the ball. And the emphasis is on creativity. Depay. Well, they've won possession back. What can they do from here? Depay. Well, they couldn't quite muster a real threat. High pressing at its best. Ben Yedder. Now can they counter clinically? Well, not to be in terms of the counter-attack. Mbappe. On the attack, is there to be late excitement? Well, he made that interception look routine. In truth, it wasn't. Saint-Maximin. Well, you just... Never know about chances near the end. You've got to be opportunistic. Will this corner do it? It's going to be a double substitution. San Maximin, Federico Valverde, Dembele, and here's Ben Yedder. Can he take the chance? Really important tackle. Dembele.
Well, the home fans are doing their best to try and urge the players on to get this winner. Will it come?
Can they grab the lead late on? It's a good-looking ball in behind. The end product just wasn't there. He has time to play it over. Witzel cuts it back. This might be ideal for the counter. Do they have the guile to open up the defence? Well, that's wonderful attacking play. Ben Yedder. Dembele. Great opportunity. Oh, it's astonishing. One of the greatest comebacks you're ever likely to see. And now the question is, can they see this out?
Well, here's the replay. It's a very neat piece of deception to get past the defender, and the pressure comes as he knew it would, but it's the strength that impresses me. It's a great goal in the end.
Well, that's a splendid piece of challenging. So, the final whistle, and if the travelling fans had any trepidation about this, they needn't have worried. It's a fun... Ben Yedder, can he put it in? Well, there it is, real resilience for you, having been two goals down. Ben Yedder, Dembele, great opportunity, oh it's astonishing, one of the greatest comebacks you're ever likely to see, and now the question is, can they see this out?
Don't you get upset, it was not your fault. No common sense, not in your arsenal. You weren't laughing in my face like my dreams were a fable.
Calling me unstable now.
Said I'm just talking to the fairies. They stuck in small town, little house on the prairie. And spoons like it's a pastime. One club wonder than the 9 to 5.